Welcome back to New York Rangers Hockey. Time for Hockey in the City, and what a great rivalry to start off the preseason. Rangers and Islanders. Buchnevich with the puck, fires across, picking off the boards by Anderson in front, a save by Halak. Anderson with a good heads-up play, putting it toward the net, and it almost found its way in to McDonough. They switch sides. Here's Miller. It's 5-on-4 now. Out of the penalty box, Pavilier. Save. Halak on the shot by Pion. By Jeff Kubiak. Illinois native. Went 4 years at Cornell. Long pass. Brought in. The shot. Save. Good save on Gabriel Fontaine by Halak. He's pressuring. The shot by Nelson going wide and around the boards. Kept in by Taves. Here's Hosang. Sets up Nelson. Shot blocked by Camper. Good block by Stephen Camper. Rick Nash and JT Miller on for the Rangers. Nice play out of the corner by Pion. Here's a lead to Miller. Miller drops it back to McDonough. Trying to get it to Nash.
How about Pion right there? Backhand pass facing the glass. That allows the Rangers to come up the ice. And then here's the passing. 66 in white right there. Not that he'll only play one, I'm not insinuating that, but he played well enough to get a look, for sure.
That shot by Bellows, stopped by Pavlik. So they're going to have to change their rooting interest.
Yeah, his father's here tonight watching.
Pass in front, D'Angelo's in, was stopped by Halak. And a slashing call. We'll get the Rangers another power play. Rangers are going to wind up with a 12-second power play when Paul Carey returns. Cizikas leads Nelson. Nelson with a shot, he scores! And it's no goal. The whistle had blown.
You know what, Sam? Behind the play, which is where I was watching, you had Elias Anderson involved with Mayfield. And Mayfield kind of hooked Anderson back, all the way back in the Islander zone. You know what? He blew the whistle. He was the one way in the back.
Right.
I don't think he saw what was going on up front.
Not at all.
I mean, it was very close. The Islanders for a long time. A couple of stints for Greg Cronin. Did an excellent job.
Power play Islanders. Boychuk with a drive and a save by Pavlik.
That was the toughest save of the game for Pavlik. Boychuk can really shoot it.
Hosang with a one-timer off the stick, but Bernier tried to stuff it in. Pavlik batted it away. Teams are at full strength. Rangers break out. Fontaine on the puck. Shot it wide.
Ooh, he might have got a piece of the post.
Yeah. Okay.
Let it go quickly.
Butterbach moves in and shoots. Deflected away. Went wide. Good pressure from Pion. Rangers running out of time on the power play. Nash moves in. Shoots. Save. By McAdam, and a good shot by Rick Nash.
Yeah, it's a good save by McAdam on his first save of the game. You know, he likes their depth. He likes the fact that they've got a lot of good young kids.
Big rebound save by Halvorsen on the rebound by St. Denis. To D'Angelo, back to Buchnevich. D'Angelo looking, Nash with the screen, save McAdam, he's got the puck. Holden steps in. Bailey is there for the Islanders. Cole Schneider swings it around the boards. D'Angelo, quick shot, save. Rebound, save. Schneider had an empty net, a wide open net, but he shot it into the goaltender.
Yeah, he tried to shoot it quickly.
Shot blocked in front. Comes all the way out. Race for the puck. Here goes Michael Grabner. Gets loose. Saved by McAdam. Oh, Grabner. He just shifted gears. Flew down the ice. Shot by Neil Pionk, looks around. Rangers have made changes. Anderson is on. Pionk spinning on Nelson. Moves to the net, and it scores! Rangers win it in overtime! On the goal by Neil Pionk!
Yeah, right in the middle, here he is. There he is, and that's on Brock Nelson, a veteran player, and then the finish. What a move and the finish. And the Rangers win it in overtime. There it is again. Gorgeous play. Wow.
And Neil Pion. We talked about him throughout. He was noticeable throughout the game. Il Pion gets the game-winning goal in overtime at 2:31 of OT. And the Rangers defeat the Islanders in this first Rangers preseason game, 1-0.